Good morning, my beautiful people. It is a beautiful Thursday morning here in South Florida. And today I want to remind you of three things that I've discussed in the past. The first is what you think you become. The second, what you feel you attract. And the last is what you imagine you create. Love you, and I'll see you in the next one.